wishing on things are gonna get better. Hey, good morning, everyone. My name is Chevy Williams, and I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach. And I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. One way I do that is with these workout videos. So now you guys know what time it is, don't you? It is time to get excited about today's workout. Yep, yep. All right, you guys, we are here. So let me welcome you to day four of week one of this April workout. Hope you guys are ready to dig deep. We're switching a few things up. We're gonna do a little bit of waist work with some of the other workouts we've been doing for the week. If you are new, welcome to the workout. If you guys haven't done so yet, head over to YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. That way you know when I post the videos, and if you need to come back and you need to do the workouts again, or split the workouts up, they are on YouTube for you to do. Now, let's talk about the rules. I'm gonna grab my paper and start scooting back some. Rule number one, always give 100%. My 100%, your 100% don't look anything alike. You give your 100%, that's all that matters. Rule number two, always take breaks if you need to. One break, five breaks, 20 breaks. The breaks don't matter, just take the breaks and then jump back in with us. Number three, always do your best, which means use correct form. And sit down on the floor. Those are my names to call out today. So we're gonna get started with our jumping jacks first, of course. Remember, you can do modified versions, or you can do the full versions, or a combination of both, which is what I'm gonna do here. Let's get started. 100, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do your best. 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last 25. 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. Great job. And then I stop and my calves are on fire. Great job, everyone. I'm gonna come to you. And what we're doing today, gotta love it, front punches. I want you to bend your knees slightly. You're gonna punch to the front, come back, punch to the front, come back. Like, punch right here in this hole, right to the front. We have 40 of them to do. Let's get started. You ready? Keep your arms closed, kind of like protecting your ribs, and knees slightly bent, and let's go. 1. And I'm gonna pick up the pace. 2, 3, but I want you guys to get the move. 4, 5, punch. 6, like you're punching somebody in the chest or face. 8, 9, 10. Oh, that's the wrong count. 2, pick it up. 3, 4, 5. Now you see I'm turning my shoulders. 7, 8, 9, 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Working our waist. 4, 5, 6. Punch, punch. 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Great job. I'm gonna step back just a little so you can see my feet. Now we're gonna use what's called side punches. Still working that waist. So this time what I want you to do is you're gonna turn, pick up this heel and turn, just like this. All right, so you're crossing your body, but you're turning your foot at the same time and you're crossing over. Okay, so now you're hitting people on the side of you, like here. We have 40 of them to do. We'll start slow. I'll go that way first and then we'll pick it up. You guys ready? Knees slightly bent. Here we go. Turn. 1, 2. Got 40. 3, 4. Good job. 5, 6. Your palms should be facing down. 8, 9, right? 10. Let's pick it up. 1, just a little bit. 2, 3. Abs are tight. 4, breathe out every time you punch. 6, 7, 8, 9. Pick up the pace. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 30, go. 1, 2, 3. Look where you're punching at. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. I think I gotta do that side. 40 of those. Wanted to take it easy on those legs today. So next up, some of you love it, some of you don't. High knees. We got 100. Let's get those knees up. I'll call out names when we do these. Let's get started. Go. 1, Dion. 2, Gina. 3, Deborah. 5, Carolyn. 6, Luz. 7, Eileen. 8, Carrie. 9, Stephanie. 10, Maritza. 11, Tanera. And that is it. Make sure you guys check in today. 13. 14, 15, breathe out, 16, when your legs come up, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, get the knees up, 4, if it's here, it's fine, 5, 6, get them up as high as you can, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, that was actually 20. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, just like this, right? 3, 4, 5, 6, abs tight. 7, oh, my hips. 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, I think that was 30. 3, 4, 5. 6, good job. 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, almost halfway. 2, 3, just breathe. 4, take breaks. 5, if you need to. 6, 7, 8, sit up. 9, 50. Don't do this. 1, 2, 3, sit it up. 4, 5, this is great for cardio. 7, 8, we need to work our heart. 9, 60, 1, 2, 4, I had to catch my breath, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70, 1, 2, 3, get them up, 4, 5, as high as possible, 7, 8, 9, 80, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 80, 1, 2, 3, was that 94? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, we'll call this 100, other one. I think I was thinking too much internally. All right, next up, butt kicks. We only got 40 to do. So, remember you're trying to kick your butt, working those hamstrings. Do what you can. Let's get started. Go. One, two, good job. Three, now do you guys feel this in your hamstrings? Five, six, let me know. Seven, eight, nine, 10, good job. One, how'd you guys like those punches today? Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 20, kick that butt, go, one, like this, right, two, abs in, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 10, 9, oh man, 8, you wear ankle weights, 7, great job, 6, carry, 5, 4, I know she does. 3, 2, last one. Great job. Way to get it done. All right, next up. Wood choppers. Let me think. I think I wrote it different in the post description box, but that's okay. Let me grab this. Wait. Now, this is the first time we're doing these together. So you can grab weight if you want, but you, again, you don't have to use weights, okay, you guys? So this is what a wood chopper looks like. I'm gonna do one, then we'll do them together. You're gonna come, take your dumbbell if you have it. If you don't worry. Come down as far as you can, come up, okay? Then chop the wood down and up. Chop the wood down and up. Now, if you only can go right here, that's fine, right? A little bit of, just a little squat. So, here we go. You guys ready? We got 20. 20 of these for you. Let's work that waist and work them abs and legs. Here we go. Remember, also still sit back. So I'll do it from the side so you can see the squat part. Let's go. Down, up. One, two. What we're gonna do is 10 on each side. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, breathe out, 9, 10. Other side, let's get started, go. One, now you squat as low as you can. 2, 3. Now you can also pick your foot up, 4, right? 5, 6, I don't know if you can see my foot going up. 7, 8, it's the one the opposite where I'm swinging. 9 and 10, that's it. All right, next up, we got what are called uppercuts. You guys ready? More punches. We only got 10 of these to do. Is that right?
Yep.
10 of these to do. You take your hands. You're going to twist your body, picking up your foot here. And so you come down, punch up like that, right? Come down, punch up. Come down, twist your foot, punch up. So you're uppercutting someone, hitting them up under the chin. You guys ready? Let's do one side 10 and we'll do the other side 10. Let's go. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Punch up. Go. 6. Remember, kind of swing down. 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Other side. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3. You want to always look where you're punching. 4. Where's your target? 6, 7. Come up. 8. Twist. 9 and 10. Great job. Y'all know what's next? We're on the floor. You guys know. We got 100 crunches. So for crunches, you want to do as many as you can. If you can't get 100 in, that's okay. If you can't do crunches, you're going to do 100 high knees. I know you're excited. Or you can crunch in the chair. Whatever we do when we do crunches, we never want our chin to touch our chest. So you always want to make sure there's an apple or tennis ball in there while we catch our breath. Also, if you're on the floor, the goal is to get your shoulder blades off the floor if you can. If not, don't worry. Do not pull your neck. Your head should be resting in your hands. So there's no tension in your neck. I'll change my feet and show you different ways you can do your legs when doing crunches. Lower back should be on the floor, which means you tilt your hips up to the ceiling. Our break is over, hands behind your head. Don't let that chin touch that chest. Everyone, let's get started. Go. One. Now, when you come up, you want to breathe out. Three. Four. Remember, five, we're working that muscle. Six, right? Seven. Strengthen the ab muscles. Eight. Nine. Ten. Crossover. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 20. One. Other leg. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 30. Legs down. One. Don't let the feet touch. Two. Three. Four. Five. Rest that head. Six in your hands. Seven. Eight. Nine. 40. One. Just do like this. Two. Try and touch your knees. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 50. Feet up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 60 feet down. Go. One, two, three. Now you see this makes your neck hurt. Four, right? Five, six. But these are different ways. Seven. You can do crunches. Eight, nine, 70. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 80. Diagonal. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Do your best. Nine. 90. One. My abs are burning. Two, three, four. Give 100%. Five more. Three, two, last one. Oh, my abs are on fire. I want you guys to always remember, when doing ab work, right, it's not the crunches or sit-ups or whatever you're doing. I did the wrong exercise. I just remember that. It's not whatever you're doing. Actually, it's your eating that you have to remove that layer of fat to get to those hard ab muscles and to flatten your abs out, right? So the ab work strengthens your muscle. Just like if you do bicep curls, it helps to strengthen the muscle, right? Tricep, anything helps to strengthen the muscle. You burn a little fat, but not as much as you would be doing cardio. So cardio and weightlifting or crunches, all of that works together to give you that body and that shape that you're looking for. And to get rid of that layer of fat around every place. All right, you guys, so let's make it a great day. Please visit my website, www.lbxfitness.com, for more great health, wellness, and fitness tips. You guys did great. We got one more day. Tomorrow's the last workout of this week. Everyone, have an awesome day. Bye. Keep pushing.